Overnight, a woman is recovering after being robbed in East Tulsa. Police say the woman was leaving a taco truck after closing near I-44 in Garnett. Then that's when a man allegedly approached with a knife. Police say the suspect hit her and then took some money. The suspect took off. Police say the woman only has minor injuries.